Right here's my TI-84+C. I wrote a program for it that'll display some images. And these right here are all around 64 to 256 color images at 8 bits. The screen actually updates a little bit faster than I thought it would. It's loading the screen straight from compressing it.